Okay, round 8,000. Too many things. I'm sure at least one of you can do it. I'm gonna take this opportunity, temporary lull in the fighting, to go buy as many repair kits as I can find on this guy. No, we don't. No company. No company. There we go. Hopefully, I can burn through this machine gun ammo so I can get back to using my missiles soon. What the f- Okay. Missiles. Fuck you! Not so funny now, is it?
We need the hangar doors open.
We need my machine guns re-equipped. My Gatling guns. Come on! I have an idea. Maybe this was not the best idea. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck on. Fuck on. Four machine guns and missiles. Okay, fuck that shit. Let's get out of here. And I need more repair kits. Already out, but at least I'm not damaged this time. Cargo bays are done. Next objective, please. Watch the mothership leave. Oh, bye. So yeah, this works way better. Those were big ships. Why is the mothership launching little baby ships at me? I guess that's sort of what motherships do. Bye, mothership. I miss you. Don't leave without me. Mothership. Goodbye. Where are you going? Can I have your repair kits?
And off they go.
Peace.
Wow, this is fantastic. I never thought I'd pilot something this size.
That's what
Thank you, my friends. We owe you one.
I remember
That's
when I piloted your mothership for the first time.
That's also what she said. That's also what she said.
Yeah, I crashed into the station after a few minutes.
That's not what she said. That's what she said.
Now? Are they all going to die?
No. I'm pretty sure everything on these new ships is automatic. Pretty sure.
Maybe. Prizes? Any more prizes in here? I think the enemies are all dead. So now would be a pretty good time for me to go and buy some more stuff from Merchant Man and sell those damn machine guns. They brought me nothing but troubles. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. Man, that ship looks dope as fuck. It looks like the other ship, the Virginia, but with extra cool shit on it, I guess. Better. Wow, we're pretty low on fuel, too. So more of that. Seavox plays. And, engine detection missile? No, I'd like some regular missiles, please. And regular bullets. And I think that's gonna be it. Okie dokie, job done. Time to go. You got a hole in you. Whee! 60 frames a second. Whoa! Fuck did you come from? That was a pretty cool mission, actually. I kind of like that. What the fuck? Oh, wow. My guns are not... The top two are kind of derpy. Like, look. hearing guns. Yeah, they're configured a little strangely, but okay, whatever. Maybe if I put them like... Here, let's try this. Still derpy. Anyway, I probably shouldn't even be fucking around with that, but I will take repair kits out the bajoina. And all the missiles. We got so much space. Yeah. No. Give it to me. Okay. Now we go back to Fort Valiant to talk about how amazing we are. We did it. Oh yeah, give me that Templar juice. Give me the tizzles. Why does every game have to have Templars in it now?
Debriefing.
You call it debriefing, I call it debriefing. Hey yo, give me that shit. Give me the good shit. That's my subtle way. Give me the good shit, homie. That's how you be subtle. What's in here? Ammunitions? Ooh. I found a place to steal stuff. What do you have? You don't have anything I want, actually. It's probably what's gonna happen when I get access to their super special secret stuff. It'll be like, here's a spork. Actually, that does sound kind of useful. I don't see how anybody could get by without one of those. These guys, there's just like ammo everywhere recently. Tons of it. I'm guessing the exact same. Yep. They got little ammo depots around, you know, just in case anybody has to bust a cap. And frequently I do. Fucking doors.
Greetings. Welcome.
Greetings.
I've seen the mission report you sent. Excellent results. Sad you couldn't resolve it in a peaceful way, but still.
Fuck peace. War is the motherfucking answer.
10,000 credits to each of you.
By the way, can we get our mitts on the Templar supplementary license?
Mitzes.
Assuming you can join us in our campaign towards protecting interstellar justice.
Hooray for justice! Give me your shit.
Signed.
Wow.
Now, as fellow believers, you have access to specialized Templar supplies and equipment.
Point me on it!
Order has to offer, but considering you are such new members, you should be amazed.
I'm amazed! Now give it to me.
For another assignment?
No, I want your stuff.
Sure.
Sure.
Whee!
I like this guy.
If you're interested, just use the coordinates I've transmitted. Payment as usual, based on your mission report, and good luck.
Thanks, bro.
Okay, guys, you know the drill. The toys. Meet me on the docks when you're ready to head out.
Toys.
Check out those new supplies and equipment.
Toys.
One more thing, Captain Cedric. We need you to arrange a meeting for us with high-ranking Templar officials.
Yeah. Like Captain Jesus.
That won't be easy.
I'll mind you.
But if you do well on this mission, I'll recommend you for an audience. When you get back, I'll
let
you know whether I succeed.
I just wanted to poke him with my thing, and what, for one, what the fuck? For two, I already mined in there a whole bunch, and they never gave me a shit fit before, but this one time, it's like, nope. Dumb. I'm gonna go listen to some dialogue. Fuck. It appears that the Templars keep their secret stash in a regular merchant. And their secret stash is just standard shit. Well, fuck you anyway, Templars. What the hell do you have for me? Nothing. Nothing piled upon fucking nothing. It's like the Salt Lake City of secret goodies. There's just nothing here. Also, this is useless. Fuck that shit. Never liked it anyway. There's nothing here. We got some PEDs in case we want to go play baseball. I guess that's their secret stash. Ooh, I'm so impressed with the Templars. Goody for me. Wow. Okay, whoa, back to the lesbian. Interesting. I've gone way deep into the Templar area, and there's like treasure, and then mines, and plutonium and stuff. This is a material I've never seen before. This is a huge block of concrete. How about that? 79 units of concrete. Don't know exactly what I would want to do with that, but I'm going to get a little bit of it just to find out if it's worth anything, because fuck, why not? Alright, turns out concretes are worth millions of nothings. As expected. Following that revelation, we continue. Oh yeah, I bought a shitload of repair kits too. Like, a fucking shitload. Hopefully enough to cover for my horrendous badness. Sliver Bellies, Delta Earnings again? Weren't we just here?
Are we considering your vacation plans?
I love vacations. I take them every day.
Oh, fuck. Keep a safe distance.
Let's see who can destroy the most turrets in the shortest time.
Yo! What? You haven't even destroyed any, jackass. What does this guy think he is?
Oh, oi, stop I win. Shooting. You can voluntarily surrender.
What?
What's option B?
We can tear your ships apart and sell them for scrap metal.
We'll go with option C.
We blow you all up. Take all your toys. Sell them on Space Bay. I totally whiffed on that turret. It looks like I'm crushing the turret destruction competition here. I just shot a pole. Oh, that's a missile turret. Not to be fucked with. Okay, I'm leaving now. Where's that missile turret? There you are. Okay.
Copy that.
Now we gotta do some slavery related things. Gonna blow up you and your little dog too. Well, bam. And I'm hacking this thing for some reasons. That's gonna be a no. That's a long way off. I'm never gonna make it.
Not yet. See those power grids?
Nope.
They're still working. I guess we only unlocked the first level of security.
Right. But my scanners can't find any other hub.
We don't need a hub. Where's the generator? No power, no grids.
Clever boy.
Grids? Power? What? Generator. More stuff to blow up with my guns and my missile stuff. Boom, 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 boom. How I get inside of you. Here we go.
The generator. Let's cook it up.
Fried. Can I just hack mashed.
It? No. Thrashed. You just got thrashed.
The prisoners are free.
We win. Go home.
We need to evacuate everyone. Have you seen any transports?
Only two. Not enough for everybody, but I'm sure the
Templars... I'm Ray Charles, I can't see shit! Triple kill! I see a prize! Give me the prize! I don't give a fuck! Oh, you're stupid! Door! Prize time is now! I am surprised that I am not prized. Fuck. Okay, so I don't get a prize. Dumb. Let's just go do this before they send 8 million more ships at us. Excuse me. What's going on with my missiles? They just suck today. You're free, little boxes!
First prisoner cell unlocked.
Go be little boxes wherever you want. Here, blown up. Thank you. Now where do I go? Lasers! Whoa! We're gonna run out of friggin' missiles.
Second prisoner cell open. These guys are free to go.
I already sent a message.
Have a good freedom!
They're sending transport ships to pick them up.
What about these guys? Do they not want to be picked up? I guess those guys like being in prison. Can you blame them? It's simple. Free meals. No rent. That's gonna go ahead and not be possible there. Oh, okay. I was like, you want me to go through that slab of concrete? I'm not so sure how I feel about that. You're also free! How many more? Two? Easy peasy. Missile squeezy. Glad I bought all the repair kits, too, because I've been getting slacked in here. Yeah, look at that cornering. I like the new ship. I like the UI in it. It looks cool. It's like red and dangerous.
Now what?
Hey, stuff.
We're supposed to leave these poor people here.
Fuel health. Thanks, fuel health. Blow them up too.
Transport ships just confirmed their arrival within several minutes. They even have some escort ships with them.
We're fine then. Mission successful. Let's get back to Valet and collect our reward.
I love rewards. But first, this. So I was trying to find a way into this locked room, and I just got a secret room achievement, but I still can't get into the locked room, so. Ow. I'm assuming that there's gotta be something in here, because it said it was a secret room. But I guess it's possible that this is a complete waste of my fucking time. Okay. How can I just drill through this floor plating, maybe? Yeah, we'll try that. That actually worked. And it was a fucking generator. God damn it. There's nothing else. I went into this secret room to turn off. Oh. Slaver's cargo. Hello, it's junk. EMP ammo. Lucky me. I get the nothing. Can this door open now? I turned off the thingy. No, I still have to go out. Anyway, it's. If you were wondering how to make it happen, what you do is you blow stuff up like that, and then. I wonder if you could just drill through that door. You go under there and under the other side. It's no big deal. I'm gonna keep looking around because there might be stuff and there's no enemies, and that's my favorite thing, so stuff exploring. One thing that I discovered about this area is that there are a couple of asteroids here that are actually destructible, so I thought maybe I'd go find some ore in them. Yeah, well, turns out I'm either really unlucky or there fucking isn't any. Blah. But at least these ones are blow-upable. I need to stop doing that, though. I'm running out of missiles. Sad. Oh, but hey. I don't think I've hacked this bank node, and I need to go visit the army merchant and buy some missiles from him. $4,800. Happy worthlessness. Hooray. Do you have missiles for me? Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Radar-guided missile. No, that's not really my thing. Still have lots of repair kits, though. Anyway, I think we're off, because this place is totally screwed.